Polio is a debilitating and potentially deadly disease that is caused by the poliovirus. And while there are no cures if someone is infected with a poliovirus, we do have two very effective vaccines that are both able to prevent infection and prevent transmission. And I want to break down how those vaccines work, because they are a bit similar, but they use a little bit of a different mechanism in order to elicit that immunity. Now, the first one I want to describe is known as IPV, or inactivated polio vaccine. And that's given as a typical injection, usually in the arm or the upper thigh, and it uses an inactivated form of the poliovirus. So that virus is not able to replicate inside your body and make you sick, but it does allow your immune system to see what do some of the proteins within the poliovirus look like, so it can be on the lookout in the future in case it sees the poliovirus. It can attack it before it has a chance to make you sick. Now, this vaccine is given in 4 doses, usually within the first 6 years of a child's life. Now, the other vaccine is known as OPV, or oral polio vaccine, and that's given as 2 droplets. You may have known this as given on a sugar cube when someone was young, and it uses an attenuated form of the polio virus. Now, this is actually a weakened form of the virus. So the virus is still alive, but it's very weak, so it allows your body to actually kill it, and then your immune system, again, to recognize those proteins and then create memory or antibodies against them, so it can be on the lookout in the future. Now, this is also a 4-dose schedule, and sometimes individuals receive a little bit of both, some IPV and some OPV as they were growing up. Primarily in the United States, since 2000, only IPV has been given, but around the world, these are both still used. And no worries if you did not receive the polio vaccine as a child, as you can still receive the polio vaccine as an adult. However, you now only need to get 3 doses over the course of a year.